Hi everyone, this is Cubastic. Last time I made a Rubik's Cube for blind persons with a 3D pen. I decided not to stop and this time I'm going to make other puzzles with it. Rubik's Cube 2x2, Pyraminx and Scube.